Poland's president says he will veto controversial law to replace Supreme Court judges with government nominees.